Breaking right now in Chesterfield, police are asking people to stay away from the area of Justice Post and Walpole. Now, this is just south of the Chesterfield Mall. Police say someone has barricaded themselves inside a home. Officers have been going door to door in the neighborhood, telling people to go to their basement. It is a scary situation right now. Again, this is just south of Chesterfield Mall. We will bring you more information as we get it on air, online, and of course on the Five on Your Side app.